Hvarl Red-Blade served as a wolf lord of the Space Wolves Legion during the Great Crusade and Horus Heresy. Renowned for his skill in battle, as among the fiercest warriors of the Vlka Fenryka, Hvarl has earned many titles for his deeds, such as Red Blade, Ravager, and the Headsman of Koltor. Commanding his men to decapitate their enemies and claim their heads as trophies, in order to encourage competition within their ranks, Hvarl's greatest joy would be derived from fighting his foes and telling grand tales of his greatest deeds. Commanding the 4th Great Company for 50 years with distinction, as among his Primarch's most trusted lieutenants, this humourless and irritable warrior would be tested like never before during the burning of Prospero. Armed with his infamous power axe, Half-Splitter, claimed from a slain Xenos, the veteran warlord charged into the fray. His legendary cunning and scourging tactics bringing low the Thousand Sons as they beheld the slaughter of this respected, if slightly unhinged, commander. His deeds following the burning of Prospero, unknown. None know the final tally of heads taken by the Headsman of the Rout.